In addition, by the way, which is also very nice, the U.S. Embassy in Kabul said they are going to resume processing thousands of stalled visa applications for Afghans. The State Department official said the embassy would begin a phased resumption of in-person interviews in February. More than 7,000 special visas allocated by Afghans by Congress in 2020 went unused. Thanks for watching. For more Brad Show Live, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.